What is the key to scoring and finishing at a consistent level?
Not worrying about missing. I swear, if you miss a chance, more likely the next one's going to go in. And if you miss a chance, you're in the right position. So just keep putting yourself in the right position.